A singer, Doreen Mwebaze, a victim of a mobile money scam, couldn't contain her joy after receiving justice in the court of law. In June 2020, Doreen's MTN mobile money account was depleted of 7 million shillings. Confused and alarmed, she reached out to the Uganda Communications Commission for assistance, which ultimately led to her obtaining justice.
And that man had accumulated too much. Then my husband, so-called Mwebaze Bashir, maybe out of a jealous of what I can't tell, decided to plan for it and he picked some amount of 7 million.
After conducting thorough investigations, UCC discovered that Doreen's husband, who had initially denied any involvement, had withdrawn the money from her account. Doreen's husband has been sentenced to 18 months in prison by the court. Kenneth Seguya, a legal officer at UCC, acknowledges the increasing cases of mobile money fraud and advises the public to remain vigilant. In addition to blocking SIM cards, UCC has directed telecom companies to block phones associated with mobile money fraud from accessing any network.
Issues involving fraudulent registration of SIM cards and mobile money fraud. We're working hand in hand with the telecom companies and Bank of Uganda to bring to an end mobile money fraud and generally electronic frauds in the sector.
Segui emphasizes the importance of these measures in combating mobile money fraud.
We went to telecom companies and give them an order that going forward, all phones that are involved in mobile money fraud or electronic fraud or any sort of fraud that is occasioned using SIM cards, that those numbers should be blocked and that the phone also, the handset in which those lines are used should be blocked from accessing telecommunication services in this country.
According to a report by the Criminal Investigations Directorate in 2020, fraudulent transactions totaling 5 billion shillings were sent to 877 Airtel SIM cards, while 755 MTN SIM cards received 5.5 billion shillings, which was swiftly withdrawn. UCC warns the public about the deceptive tactics used to lure individuals with offers of free data and prizes, urging them to exercise caution. Jaliet Namwaya for the news.